chicken lays an egg, which end comes out first?
Oh, God, I'm not answering.
The big end.
Yes!
Oh, right. Shut up! I was going to say that!
We can actually, we've actually got a glove which sort of reproduces an oviduct, you know, a little egg-laying tube. So you can try and... What happens is, in utero, the egg is little end down, and then it turns round.
Yeah, very good. I'm going to start campaigning for epidurals for chickens.
There you are. You can let the big end out. Can you...
Oh, oh,
at least
no,
hard boiled,
because so sore.
Oh,
oh,
no, there you are. Oh, dear. It is a rubber egg, as you've been...
That's why you're not a hen gynecologist.
But you should have... Have you got a real egg, though?
I've got a real egg in a cup.
Oh. Now, be careful with the real egg. Put it over
why,
the cup.
Why, are they fragile, Stephen?
Well, no. They're not fragile, Alan. And if you obey this picture... put the egg in your hand like this and squeeze as hard as you like. Yeah, you shouldn't be able to break it. Yeah.
What have I got to do?
Squeeze. As hard as you can to break it. But you can't, can you?
No.
Very, very strong. And that's the thing, eggs aren't very contrived at home, ladies and gentlemen.
If any of you had done it, I would have married you, goddammit.
How do they stamp them, Stephen?
Well, they've got a little thing inside their little hand. Little printing event that goes on just as it comes out, giving its best before date. Yeah.
The cartridges to refill a chicken are really expensive.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.